I'm very partial to lovely, plaintive, wistful little songs. And I was very lucky to find one. It's called My Own Personal Bird. When I awoke this morning, I was as sad as I could be. For there, sitting on my window ledge, a vulture was singing to me. I asked him where my love was, for want of something to say. But he just looked sad and sang so bad, it ruined the first part of my day. Now I've heard ugly in my time, but I never heard ugly like that before. Give me a nightingale singing in Berkeley Square, or let a whippoorwill call and I'll be there. But with vultures, I got no rapport. His voice was very unlovely, a cross between a sneeze and a cough. A vulture sang to me from my window ledge, and I tried to push him.
Thank you very much indeed, ladies and gentlemen.